Nazi ehamba phambili lapha mbukeliwe bantu TV 1 osukela namhlanje ethinta zone yona ipolitiki ukuthi ngabe kwenzakala nezweni sakhile njengoba sazi ukuthi namhlanje kunjalo nje emva kwe 29 zika May kuyehla kenyuka esifisa ukwazi ukuthi ngabe sizoholwa kanjani kulelizwe la South Africa kunjalo ke namhlanje akakacaca ukuthi ngabe ubani osiphethe njengoba amaqembu ezimbusazwe ebamba eyeka lapha nalapha ANC njengoba ANC sekucacile ukuthi cha ayinawo amandla ukuthi ingasiphatha si South Africa siphathwe yiyo nje ihamba yodwa kodwa kuyayiphoqa ukuthi ithole umngani noma omunye umlingani ezombisana nayo kwi coalition njengamanje ke ekuyizona sekuphathele zona ethinta unobhala jikelele we-ANC uFikile Mbalula lona obekade eyisichwensi kakhulu mengabe ekhuluma ezamise amahlombe ngeqembu elivulwe kabusha iMK ekhomba ukuthi iMK ayikho indaba yalo kukhomba ukuthi namhlanje uFikile Mbalula mengabe ekhuluma ngeMK useyazazi ukukhuluma ngobani futhi ukhuluma athini njengoba kwezona sekuphathela zona sizokuvezela ukuthi uFikile Mbalula useyilikhotha ngqoko noma useyancetheza noma usefisa noma ngabe ubani ongakwazi ukuthi azame ukuthi kube nendlela enhle yokuthi bakwazi ukusebenzisana neMK kweqembu lika Jacob Zuma esikuphathele zona mbukeni namhlanje yilezi ukuthi hawu uFikile Mbalula usekwazi ukuthi athi cha silindele noma ngabe ubani ongakwazi ukuthi asisize sikwazi ukuxoxisana neMK njengayo manje ke mbukeli othi sikuthathe sikubeke kwikona okuqhubekayo uma ngabe uFikile Mbalula sebefunde ukuthobeka kanje ngiyakubingelela ngiyaphinde ngiyakwamukela ngiyacela ukuthi uqindezele usubscribe motho akawu subscribe ulike ke ividiyo njengoba sihambisana nje uzokhumbula ukuthi uFikile Mbalula kuye kwavela ukuthi yena iMK uyithatha njengeqembu eli ANC athi futhi iMK le yiqembu elingekho abasazulidla ngoba iqembu elakhiwa iANC ngabe kusenjalo yini nanamhlanje uma ngabe sikhuluma ngeMK noFikile Mbalula noANC? Impendulo ithi no. Ngobani na? Izinkulumo zikaFikile Mbalula zokuthi iMK iqembu labo kubukeka sekuyinto nayo asengayiphika ukuthi wayeke wakusho lokho njengoba kumputshuke ividiyo lapho khona ethi cha sifisa noma ngabe ubani ongakazi sasisize akwazi ukuhlala inganisa neMK sikhulume nabo ukuthi singakwazi ukuthi sibe kwi-coalition sisebenzisane kuvela ukuthi iMK le sekiyiyo amasina muva abukwayo njengoba iMK nje isiyenza umathanda ithi izwa mayifuna iParliamente izosebenzisane neANC mayingafuni futhi ithi cha njengoba isamile ezinqumeni zayo uFikile Mbalula ecacisa ukuthi thina asazi ukuthi sithini ngoba iMK isho lokhu nalokhu njengamanje MK ithe ayiyi ekuyingxoxo ne-ANC ngimayelana ne-coalition until kuphume isinqumo senkantolo ukuthi ngabe ukhetho lange 29 May lahanjiswa ngendlela yini liqhutshwa yibo aba-IEC. Mele ukuthi aliqhutshwa ngendlela iMK kunongenzeka ukuthi uhlelo lokuvota luphinde luqale phansi ngoba iIEC shuthi nizobe ithole inecala mengathola inecala nje kukhona ukuthi kungaqala phansi kuvotwe ngoba angeke kwazi ukuthi kwalwe kwamavoti kamusha njengoba ikholwa ukuthi AMK yarujwa emavotini laphana kwabakhona ukukhwabaniswa kwamavoti asikwazi ukuthi amavoti angabalwa kabusha ngoba vele ama ballot papers amanye awasekho alahlekile alahliwe kunjiya njengamanje iANC ilindele ukuthi ngabe iMK ithini yona le MK akade beyigcwaneka bethi yiqembu elingekho yiqembu abazolidla ngudli kuphelileke konke lokho iMK sekuyiyona amasina muva abukwayo ividiyo kuyona ngikuphathele yona ke mbukele cacisa inkulumo ngiyiphethe ukuthi uFikile Mbalula usethi cha sizozwa ngeMK ukuthi yona ithini sifuna noma ngabe ubani ongakwazi ukuthi akwazi ukuthi asenze sibe nengxoxo nayo iMK.
It's been very difficult to engage with MK. We try to reach out, that's what we explain. We try to reach out and we drew blank. And it depends after this meeting whether we'll still meet with them. But like we said, we are open to talk to everybody, including the MK party. So what we know is what the leader of the party has said, and it's very difficult to talk to people there, because when you talk to them, they tell you that they are still waiting for Ubaba. So, and Ubaba got tolagali. So we try to reach out, and even if yourself you can be in a position to help us. But the country must move ahead. The country must go on. The results have been pronounced. In the next 2 weeks, we must elect the speaker and elect the president. So we are open. We are open to talk to MK party. So that's not an issue for us.
Quick question. How confident are you of the ANC getting an outright majority?
Well, we are confident because our people have come out today in different areas in their numbers to vote. And we believe that will translate into outright majority for the ANC.
And if it doesn't, a coalition with the DA, as we've seen reports.
We don't discuss coalitions because coalitions have not worked for us. So we have taken that message to the people, and they understand that we're not working from Galelano. We're working for outright majority to be able to do things for our people.
Yeah.
And we can see here in Gauteng, in Johannesburg, coalition is not working. Everywhere else where there is coalition, that imagine at the level of national government, with such work that we have done and things that we have committed to do, I think it is important that we get this majority. But it's not a given. We have gone to the people, asked them to vote for the ANC. They've responded. And they will listen to them now. It's their time to speak. And we must respect their vote. And we think our message has gone. And we have gone to houses of people, talked to them wherever they are.
Sure.
And we hope for a good turnout. The weather is good. There's peace everywhere in the country.
Yeah.
And that's good for democracy.
Yeah, you say that, SG, but there's been delays. There's been obviously police. There's been incidents at voting stations, some people implicated. How confident are you that this is going to be a free and fair election?
It will be a free and fair election. I'm not talking about people who are not campaigning and mobilizing people and sitting and generating anarchy. Yes, we do have challenges of delays. People must be patient. We do have challenges. IEC is doing its utmost best. We know that things will be okay. Where the zips or whatever are not working, the manual way, people must vote. We're closing at 9. We must stay on the queue and then finish the race. And that is what is important. Where there are challenges, we must talk our party agents to the IEC to open up the gaps. Unsubstantiated rumors and claims and pathetic claims will not help us in this election. The game is over now. We are voting. The people are here. Where there are glitches, let's work with the IEC to make it a point that we open up, and IEC must do its part and make it a point that people vote, and they vote on time. Yes, there have been delays there and there, and in many other places, some places not open. But now, when I come here from our operational center, everything is good and tight, and everything is happening.
And Mbalula's future after this, in the next administration, back to cabinet?
No, I am the Secretary General. I've signed a contract with the ANC for 5 years. So I'm not cabinet material.
Thank you, SG.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.